방송은 순위대항과 선임으로서
Mr. President, my name is Senator Hassan Mohammed from Sharia State, Zamfara, Zamfara Center. Mr. President, a lot has been said in the issue of security. The issue of security can never be overemphasized. Mr. President, when I'm on vacation, I traveled to Saudi Arabia last 2 weeks. I stood very quietly, with comfort, without having any panicking in my life. Why? Because Saudi Arabia is a place where you can go and relax without having any security havoc. I traveled from Medina to Mecca in the night time, which is about 5 hours journey. We stood every angle, taking our tea without having any peace within the whole journey. Mr. President, when I am back, I travel from Sokoto to Kwani. Sokoto to Kwani is just a 1.5 hour journey. From Ilela to Kwani is just 15 minutes journey. That's Ilela and Sokoto, Kwani and Niger. To my surprise, Mr. President, when I entered their own market, I made a lot of money being spread. Dollar, CFA, Nigerian money, like you are selling a pig milk. I was surprised. I said, how much money being spread inside the market? They say they don't have any problem. Just a matter of 7 minutes journey from Ilela to Kwani. So, Mr. President, a lot have been said about issue of security, security, security. A lot of issues have been said about how to curtail this issue of security. In Zamfara State, when we had a Supreme Court judgment, we are lucky to meet about 105. We are lucky to have about 105 group of bandits in Zamfara. 105 bandit group. Out of that group, each group has either 50 or 100 members out of each group. If you should calculate 105 struck 100, which is about 1,000 bandits, all with their own arms. So how many policemen can curtail such type of bandit? We just have to sit down and decide to form a committee of dialogue. We created a committee under the leadership of the Commissioner of Police, Commander, Army, Civil Defense, and the rest of the security agencies. Now, as of today, we will be able to collect 1,000 live ammunition. And the bandits are there ready to surrender back. But the question is, if they should be surrendered, they have to come with agreement. They have to accept what and what are they going to be supporting. I'm not here to press my agenda, but I'm sure the situation is getting a very good atmosphere within. I have to commend our governor, Bello Matoya Lamara. By the way, Amana has handled such type of situation. I'm sure now about 70% issue of security has come down. So my prayer is, Mr. President, if the federal government can collaborate with the state government to assist on those bandits, because no matter how we want them to come back, if there's no any concrete agreement with them, they'll still go back to square one. So I felt it's a very important time for the federal government to look at this type of issues and see how we can eradicate those bandits. Thank you very much, Mr. President.